Hi, I'm Jenna with Chief Architect. In this video segment, I'm going to show the new structural and plan display enhancements made in Chief Architect X10. Let's open up a sample plan and take a look.
In Room Type Defaults, you can specify whether a room type's finish materials are included or excluded in the room finish schedule. When modifying a room's floor structure, there is a new option to lock the floor top or floor bottom for added control in resizing rooms. Railing walls can now be defined as pony walls, where the upper wall type is a railing such as balusters or cable style. You can also use this wall type to create half shower walls, where the lower wall is tile and the upper is glass. You can add these walls to your library for quick access. In the wall dialog, there are added display controls for the pony wall edge lines, and a new wall cap option is available to specify a molding cap where the change in wall thickness occurs. There is a new setting to turn off posts for railings. Railing wall heights can be modified in 3D views by using the new edit handles. And wall covering materials now wrap around wall ends. For doorways, there is added control for the plan view display to show or hide the top edge in a wall. And when using a brick ledge for foundation slabs or stem walls, the brick ledge line will display in plan view. For off-angle walls, you can dismiss off-angle warnings simultaneously, which is nice for special case walls intentionally designed at unique angles. Aligning an off-angle wall with a wall above or below now adjusts both the angle and alignment. For walls marked as no room definition, they now display in wall elevations and can be dimensioned. For stairs, you can separately control stair railings attached to a wall and to the stair itself. In a case where a stair extends past a wall, you can now turn off the railing for that portion of the stair.
There are several great new features added to Chief Architect X10 that you can expect to see in early 2018. And remember, all new software purchases include free upgrades for the first year. So if you're not currently a customer, get started today with Chief Architect.